President of the United States and Mrs. Reagan.
I can't watch him do my job too. He's just going crazy.
Thank you. for mankind. Your courageous and having more than giving shelter to the African refugees is well known to the American people, and it will only be remembered. The courage of the violence can only be the worst in conduct. This cycle must be broken. We gratify the know that we can count on Pakistan's cooperation in the conduct to the Pakistan government.
Your home secure in knowledge that the American people support close ties with Pakistan.
I take it as one of my, as a visit of a great importance for renewal and reaffirmation. Renewal of a friendship.
Aggression, military intervention, conflicts, disregard for universally accepted principles. But we cannot ourselves long remain immune from the dangers around us. Mr. President, nor have we in fact escaped their consequences. Fleeing the repression in Afghanistan has been shouldered by our people as a humanitarian.
That our two governments decided on a program to enhance Pakistan's potential to withstand the external, it must also inevitably entail a proper regard for the individual and collective dignity of the peoples involved. In this endeavor, we have been
this is your presence.
Yeah, it is.
I don't know.